Hello everyone, welcome back to Netcode-Hub channel. Now in this video, we are going to talk about how to design a multi-vendor marketing website. Now what is multi-vendor marketing website? It is a place whereby you can allow people to sell on your platform. So you create a platform, you allow people to log in, sign up an account, log in and post their items in your website. That is what we call as multi-vendor marketing website. So in this video we're going to cover that, and to be frank, this video is very long, so for your own interest we're going to break them into smaller pieces, okay, so that it becomes interesting when watching them. So as you can see from this page, you're going to actually design this similar to this. You can see this half here, we have the item that we are selling. Now with each item, you see we have the name, so that's the shop name. So this is Richmond, this is Richmond, this is Frederick Shop, Richmond, Richmond, Frederick Shop. So with each item, you're going to see the person's or the shop owner's name over there. Now you see from here, you have all this. Now each page contains 8 items. Now when you go to down here, because we have page numbers, so I can click on any page number to navigate. Now these are the ones that I also have, because I have the shop names over here. Now I have the item name and I have item description. So you can see each of the item here has a name and a description. Page 9, you have also the item name and you have a description as well and the shop name. Now, so that is it for the page, and like you see, we have this footer. So this is a pigeon. And when you come to the first one, you can see we have on top here, you can see we have the sell with us. We have a cat. For now, we are not adding the cat, but you can see you can add it as well. And I want to check here, you have the name multi-vendor app. Now here it is a home. So home here, that's the index, and that's what you see. It is displaying individual items from the various categories. So that's why you can see we have home here. Now you see we have the next one as category. So if you click on that, it gives you the category for the page. So you can see we have bags, fans, smart light bulbs, pillows, desktop, laptop, beds, television. And you can see we have the various types, doors, refrigerator, condition, watches, and etc. too. So you can see that we have the various categories here, and you can now choose from the various categories. So if it is a cars that you want to choose from, let's say if I click on cars, start the category, it's going to display the ad for me. So we have these cars for, then as you can see we have says results found. And now you can see we have each car as well over here. Now when you click on each of the car, you're going to see the details of that car. Example, if I click on this Toyota, let's see, so if I click on that, I'm going to have the Toyota name here, the image. I'm going to have the Toyota name, so that is the price here in Ghana cities. And you can see there is the information about the car description. So it is found under categories of what cars. It is posted by Richmond, that's his telephone number, and that is his contact email address, and that is his picture. So you can actually know the type of person that you're dealing with. Aside from that, you can now click on close ad to just send you back to the list. Then you can actually just search for any other as well. So that is it. Now when you go to sign in is when you create an account, and when you sign in, become a partner, and you can actually post items. So you see you have sign in and you have what, sign up over here. So we are going to sign in, but for now let's see. Now with the search, you can also search, so anything at all. So let's say you want to search about J. So let's see which items, because see all these they have for J in it. Okay, if it is the this sandals that you want to search, let's see. So because we have this sandals as format, when I click that, it's going to have the details of there and the seller as well. Close ad, and you can search in anything as well. So if it is a Benz car that you want to search, type in Benz, and going to have all these Benz cars here. Click on that, and you're going to have the image and the information, the price, and the etc. Close on the ad. Now when you go to sign in, let's sign in and see. So I'm going to use an user. So I'm going to use frederick@gmail.com, and I'm going to use a password as admin 123. Let's see if that's going to work. So I'm going to use this user. All right, so now I am in. Now as soon as I sign in, check topic, you see I have categories post, add, sign out. So if I go to post, add, so category post, add. Now you see I can post as, so I'm going to select from the options here. Okay, so let's say mobile phone. I click on that. Then I go there inside the picture for my, so let's see, mobile phone. So MO, I have mobile phones here. I'm going to choose for maybe this iPhone. So I choose it and I type in maybe iPhone 12 Pro Max. Okay, so what is the price here? That is 4,500 Ghana cedis. Description, so that is a slightly used but very neat. Okay, negotiable. So contact me as soon as possible. So I click on post ad. Now since I have logged in, I've posted the ad. Now where can this ad be found? You can just search, so iPhone. Now search and see, you're going to have the iPhone that you just posted. If I click on that, you can see I'm having the phone over here, and I have the person that is me over here, Fred, as you can see from here. And now you can see that I have posted by Frederick. There is a price, there is a name, there is what the information about it, and the category here, it is found under mobile font. Now you see, as soon as I do that, you see I can delete the ad that I just added, because this is mine, so I can delete it or I can close it. Or else if I go to category and I click on, I search for mobile phones, so I just search for mobile font. So you can see mobile phone is here, page 2, mobile phone, click on that. And as soon as I click on this mobile phone, you can see I'm having my phone that I posted over here as well. Okay, so that's it for the post ad. I can post ad here. Then you see category, who is responsible to add category? That's an admin. So the admin can add a category. So let me sign out here, and I'm going to log in as admin. You see here is user. So I'm going to pass in admin. Now with admin, I'm going to log in here as admin. So I'm going to use admin, and the password is admin123. So log in. Now go say admin, I have now logged in. So this is also the category I have created now. Now with this category, I can now go to create category. Now see from top here, you can see we have home, we have create category, we have view category. So that's the category that I'm viewing now. Now create category, now I can just pass in the category name and the image. So when you go to a view category, I have everything here. So if I want to create other category, I just have to go there and select picture. So let's see if actually you can have any particular category at all. Now in case I want to select maybe this kicks, so let's try to, so let's search for shoes, and now let's get kicks. So this, that is shoes, and now there's a kick, right? So let's try to create a category. So this, I'm going to select this. Now I'm going to name it as kicks. So click on add, and now it is being added over here. So you can see kicks has been added here. And now if you log in into, so let's create another, let's open another one and try to log in and see what's going to happen here. So let's copy this. Now let's open the instance of this browser. So person, let's open that one again, guest mode. All right, so let's paste this here, and instead of the admin, I'm going to pass in as what, user. So the user, let's open, then see. So we see that when you check here, when you go to category, so that's the user. If you go to category, we have the case over here. Okay, then nothing found here. And I can go in there and sign in, and I'll create over there. So let's try. So frederick@gmail.com, then password, that's user. All right, so I am in now. Now let me go there and post ad. Now if I click on this, I'm going to have the kicks, you can see right here. So I can click on that, then I can now choose standard that I want to display. So desktop, images, let me search for shoes. So shoes, open it. Now let's use maybe what you have here. let's say this, and I can pass in if there is a Nike. Okay, so Nike court kicks. So Nike court kicks, and the price here is going to be, let's say, 145. No, 245. Then the description is what? Very neat, almost new. Okay, so contact for business, and now you can see it's negotiable, so it's negotiable as well. Okay, so now let me add post this. Now I'm going to post it, and I can say I've posted that. Now where can I find it? When you go to the last page, are you going to see that? You can see it is now missing. So unless maybe you go there one after the other to find that case that we just added. Okay, but aside from that, we can still make a search. So let's see. Now see that, you see Knight Court Cakes. This is the one that we added. And that's, and the name is Frederick. Now aside from this, let's say we are page one. And if I go to, if I pass in the Nike, now let's see, I'm gonna have the number of Nikes over here. Okay, now I have this. If I click on that, I have the information over here as well, the contact and everything. I can close it and I can delete this as well. So this is what we are going to be doing in a video. I hope this I'm walking you through the entire project here, and by the end of this, the whole video series, you have to be able to do this. Alright, so in the next video, we'll talk about what to do and how to start as well. Thank you guys for watching. I hope this is clear. Hopefully, I'm going to see you in the next video.